fit to suppress reproductive cycles. Thank you for writing. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological needs. And all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some peaceful potential. Our benefactors already know what's best for them. What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate this portion of the universe? Anxieties underlying your concern, rather than trying to answer every possible question you might have unraised. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, the mortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking, revision of our genetic inheritance. It also requires thought that run in direct opposition to our neural presets. I find it useful at times like these to remind myself that our true enemy is instinct. Instinct was our mother when we were an infant species. Instinct conquered us, kept us safe in those unscrambled years when we hunted our sticks, our first meals among a group of fire, and started at the shadows that leapt upon the cavern.